happening for Brian, not jumping for almost 2 minutes. Here's his first jump, the Tano triple. Beautiful.
A friend of Brian's from San Francisco, who just so happens to have played Michael Corleone's son in Godfather 3. Very gutsy to push all this athletic stuff deep into the routines, just from a fitness standpoint.
Brian's in such great shape, he can do anything.